So on Facebook, one of our fans, Dan Ruggiero, said, you've got to do a hot dog show. Well, no kidding, Dan. We've already done a hot dog show. This is hot dog show number two. He said, you've got to go to Gina and Jude's. Been there. Nana's. Have not been there. We'll check it out. I also love Murphy's. We've been there. Chickie's. Been there. He also said, you have to go to Gina's. Never been to Gina's. Until now. 20 miles west of downtown on Irving Park is Gina's, a red-hot staple in Bensonville since 1976. It's the classic Chicago hot dog stand. So you may already be saying, ah, you had one dog, you had them all. False. And check your residency while you're at it.
What makes you guys the best and so unique?
I think what differentiates us is, first of all, the hot dog itself. It is a Vienna natural casing hot dog. And a lot of places don't serve a natural casing hot dog. They're a little bit more expensive than the others. We start with that hot dog, and we serve it in a traditional method of mustard, relish, onions, and hot peppers.
This is more of a Depression area hot dog, right?
It was the origin.
This is more of a Depression era. It's not a Depression area.
It's only depressing when I'm not eating. Now, he listed the toppings, but let's review.
Traditional way, mustard, relish, onions, hot peppers.
Okay.
Got it. And I certainly know that in no way, not ever, do you put this on a classic Chicago dog. However, at Gina's, unlike some other places, they will begrudgingly provide it if you ask nicely.
It isn't recommended.
You would say, yeah, we have that.
We have
it. If you want it, we'll put it on your dog, you non-Chicagoan, right?
All right, let's do this thing. Out of the crock, into the bun, and top it off. But we're not done. What makes this place true old school are the fries. Fresh cut, fried crispy, and piled on top of the dog. That's the Chicago way.
Couple to follow alongside. We don't frown upon that.
Okay.
Beautiful. Just like an envelope.
Just like an envelope.
Just like an envelope.
Never wrapped an envelope.
But I sure did get enveloped with customers while behind the counter. And Ralph had no problem putting me to work. Now that's the real Chicago way.
Girls, what are we having today?
Three more hot dogs, four casserole, and one with ketchup, mustard, and relish.
So every hot dog has the K word on it?
Yes. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Yes.
How you doing? Two extra mustard. Is that extra? What else?
One ketchup only.
One, what?
Ketchup.
Who ordered ketchup? One with ketchup only. How am I doing?
Good.
Yeah, really? Thank you. Come again. Thank you for coming to Gina's. Pleasure doing business with you. You're looking great. It looks like we're all
caught up.
You're funny. Can we go eat now?
Yes.
The fries on the hot dogs, and that's just the way I grew up. It just seems right.
Hot dog fry combination, they get the best.
They know what I want.
Dog, no relish, boom.
Best right? Dogs around.
Unleash your wiener.
Unleash the dog.
Celery. That is the classic, quintessential Chicago hot dog. Perfect snap to it. I love your relish. And the key, the fries on top.
Absolutely.
I can't think of a better way to kick off the hot dog show for this year than right here at a classic joint out in Bensonville. Gina's has been around for almost 40 years, and there's a reason that they're doing it. But if you think you have another great classic Chicago dog spot, let us know on Facebook or Twitter. Lots more in the show coming up. I'm just going to leave you wondering. Cheers.
Cheers.